G'day guys, we are down here at Brisbane Stadium. The atmosphere is electric and the game is about to kick off, but we're going to catch up with some of the fans and see how everyone's feeling about the Women's World Cup. What do you think of Brisbane so far?
Oh, it's an amazing city. It's amazing.
So lovely.
Is this the first city that you've been to in Australia, or have you travelled around a little bit?
First one we've been to.
First stop. We're going to camp and we're going to go south. This is the first stop.
Nice. So you're going to follow the girls around Australia then?
Yeah, 100%. Yeah. All the way.
And do you think they're going to make it all the way?
Obviously! Yes, it's coming home!
Obviously, they're super confident. Woo! Are you excited for tonight, mate?
Yes.
Who are you supporting?
Yes.
Who do you think is going to take out the Women's World Cup this
England.
Year?
England! England are going to win. It's coming home. The boys couldn't do it, but the women can.
Well, they did take they did take the Euro Championships not too long ago.
And
they got
the
high hopes.
Never did it, so the women are doing it again. We're ready.
A lot of people, when we talk about Haiti, they remember Haiti for the earthquake we had back in 2010. We made it to the FIFA World Cup to show the world that we have a lot more to offer. It's not all earthquake, but we have a beautiful culture, a beautiful history, untold history that a lot of people doesn't know about around the world. So this is gonna be like the beginning of something big for us.
How does it feel to see, you know, like the World Cup for women on a stage like this, and there be so many young girls in the stands who think that could be me one day?
It's fantastic. I mean, the amount of supporters that are here with young kids is just, it's really humbling and it's really lovely. And you can see it even with the Australian game, you can see all the kids and all the young girls as well. It's just, it's really lovely.
It's so beautiful to see so many people turn out to watch the Women's World Cup here on home soil in Australia. Stay tuned for more coverage of the Women's World Cup on beIN Sports.